Last July, a computer science student dropped me a message with a question that really got my wheels turning.
If you could go back in time and kickstart your career all over again, what mistakes you wish to avoid or things you want to do differently?
As I sit down to reflect on my own journey through the fascinating world of software engineering, I can't help but be intrigued by this simple yet profound question. Starting out in any career can be a wild ride, but it's also a thrilling adventure filled with opportunity to learn and grow. Today, I'm excited to share the insights and lessons I've picked up over 17 years in this field. So grab a comfy seat and let's dive into the lessons I've learned and the transformative moments that shaped my career and my life. Number one, learn from the masters. In my early years, I had the chance to work and pair programming with nerds who exceeded my expertise by leaps and bounds. The knowledge I gained from them has since proven to be the cornerstone of my success. Since then, I've encountered two types of people in my numerous projects: those who surpass my expertise and those who look up to my skills. When working with colleagues who know less than you, embrace the chance to mentor and guide. It's not just about showcasing your technical prowess, but also fostering collaboration and camaraderie. This is one facet of growth that deepens your understanding of the subject matter. From those more skilled than you, absorb knowledge humbly. While it might dent your self-confidence temporarily because you know less than them, the wealth of wisdom gained is invaluable. Number two, get to know the topic before making a point about it. Let's take a stroll down memory lane to 2006 now. It was the year when I freshly minted my diploma and got an invitation to a job interview at ST Microelectronics, a multinational tech company that many aspiring engineers dream of. Back then, my knowledge basket was filled with a mix of C, C++, Ada, Java, and a sprinkle of HTML, XML, and CSS, among a few other technologies I've gathered during my studies and internship. So when the interviewer asked me, "Are there any fields or technologies you don't want to work with?" I didn't even blink before saying web development. Fast forward to today, and I can't help but chuckle at my naivety. Why? Because I've dedicated the majority of my career to web development. I've found great pleasure in database management and working with Java and the Spring framework. But alongside that, I've discovered immense joy and fulfillment as well in working with JavaScript and the HTML. You see, back in 2006, JavaScript and the realm of HTML weren't the head turners they are now. As a junior, I was so proud to be a Java developer, that prestigious language. Little did I know that just a few years down the road, JavaScript would turn the table, and a significant part of the backend community would make the leap to the client side or transform into full-stack developers. The takeaway from this story is: embrace the unpredictability of your career path. It might take you to unexpected places, but those unexpected destinations can be incredibly exciting. The next step is: unleash your transferable skills. Identify and harness your transferable skills, such as problem solving, communication, and leadership opportunities. These talents open doors to a world of opportunities across different industries and roles. The power of these skills helped me in effecting positive change, whether it's solving complex technical challenges or leading projects to success. So these were three tips, but in my article, This is how I'd pick my software engineering career if I had to start all over. I've shared 13 lessons that could help you to navigate and succeed your own journey. You can find the link to the article in the description below. And that's it for today, guys. If you like the video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. And see you next time.